Detectives need your help identifying multiple suspects involved in a deadly shooting that took place on June 26 in the 5300 block of Frankfurt Avenue. At approximately 7:54 p.m., a gray Honda Civic pulls into a parking lot and four suspects exit the vehicle and discharge their weapons. One suspect, who you can see here, follows the victim into the store and begins shooting, striking multiple people. There's currently a $8,000 reward for any information regarding this shooting or the apprehension of the suspects in this case. Anyone with information is urged to contact Baltimore Police Department Homicide Detectives at 410-396-2100. Those who wish to remain anonymous can utilize the Metro Crime Stoppers tip line at 1-866-7-LOCKUP. You can also submit an online text tip at Metro Crime Stoppers by visiting MCS website.